Cruz at the plate is the go-ahead run. Batting from the right side against Landon Tompkins. First pitch, hammered, deep left center. Polanco sprints back. He looks up. The ball is out of here. One swing of the bat, and Jose De La Cruz gives Lakeland the lead. You can't count out Lakeland. The ball club with the most home runs in the FSL so far this year hits another one. And Lakeland takes a 5-4 lead here in the home half of the sixth.